Hi folks, Namish here. Well, I'm really excited today because I'm here at the Kitchen at Hub at Yelahanka. This is one-stop place where you can see multiple restaurants. The restaurants that you know, the top brands, all of them are there at one roof. And, they're maintaining the hygiene, the quality standards. Here with me, the operational manager for the Yelahanka hub of Kitchens at Sohail. Well, I think I'm really excited to talk about what is that you want to share about Kitchens at itself.
Okay. So, can I do the mask?
Yeah. Sure.
So, actually, the concept Kitchens at is, so probably you can see other all like food court, anything. But why Kitchens at means? So, a customer or a guy or girl who is having a food, obviously he won't be knowing what he is having. So, in a standard manner, so we don't have a safety thing what we are getting inside, like what we are having. But once in a kitchen set, once you visit kitchen set, it is completely a transparent kitchen where you can see and where you can feel like what is happening inside and what you are having. So, it is completely hygienic, and even if you are a patient or something like that, so you can even directly contact with the chef. So you can tell him that what you specially needed or something ingredient you want to change.
So before a restaurant comes here and then sets up a place here, what kind of standards they need to actually have? There is a checklist that you have to
follow. Obviously, we are following a kind of checklist, everything for like oil checklist, and we have a kind of maintenance checklist. We have a standard hygiene checklist. We have a safety checklist. And we have a lot much, even our segregation, waste segregation checklist, everything we maintain in simultaneously, and our supervisors will be checking on a each counter, and we make sure that they are following that standard.
So your kitchen that team will actually be reviewing, not the restaurant, but the kitchen that team also will be going inside the restaurant.
Will be going inside and checking each counter so that they are.
One question, the restaurants are veg or non-veg, right? That's a question I think a lot of people ask, whether you have safety standards or cleanliness maintained, or are you mixed?
As per a standard, there are kind of codes what we have to use for veg and non-veg. That is completely used in our kitchen permissions, and we go and check it personally that they are having a kind of separate codes, cutting boards, separate knives, separate cutlery things and everything. That we make sure from a counter, and that is how we provide it. And also, if they are preparing something, that they have provided a different kind of culinary kitchen equipment what they want to use. So that is not like they'll be doing.
So I can be sure that my veg and non-veg food is not going to be.
Obviously.
Now, there are so many restaurants under one roof, right? Now, how are you maintaining safety? Because I'm a little worried, kitchens are close by, right? So, are you having some ways to ensure it's all fine? Because I think all of them are heating at different temperatures.
Yeah. So we even if you can see the equipment, it is completely a standard equipment, and also we are following all the measures what we have to take. So we have even a partition, heat partition, and we don't use any wooden things. It is completely a SS polished things, and even the measurement what we have given, that is completely under circumstance that we follow that safety measures. And you can even see what are all the equipment they are using inside. It is completely SS polished, and we don't allow any wooden thing because that's a main thing which we.
What are the brands that are there in Southampton?
Yeah, we have a very well known brands which is like Empire, Newsop, Easy Bites, Wow Momo, like Chai Point, Perion Tikka. There are all good brands.
Which you want to hire some small brand like newly they come up.
Like Bistro, Momopoli, and that's epic.
This have a dedicated timing. They start at 1 time, 12 o'clock, and they close at only 11 o'clock or something. So, kitchen at, do you have a timing? Do you have a timing where the restaurants are open?
We provide a timing completely, like if I have to say, we can even provide 24/7, but the government is like there are kind of laws which we have to follow. But we are doing right now by 24/7, like from morning 7 till morning 3.
Wow. So I'm here at the Empire counter at the Kitchens at.
Well, if you just see here, you have the entire menu on display here. I just don't need to struggle. Okay, this orders. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, now I'm just taking the token number. So this is punched. Okay, I need to make the payment for this.
Yeah, please.
Just heading to the payment counter.
You have to give the KOT, sir.
Okay, here.
Yep.
I have Mr. Prasad here in front of me, who is actually the in charge for one of the kitchens over here at Kitchens At. I just thought that it's good to ask questions to him directly. So, Mr. Prasad, welcome. I think I want to understand from you, what has been your experience, being at Kitchens At, and maybe you can highlight the brands that you actually represent and your experience.
So good afternoon, sir. So this is at Kitchen At, we have COK. So in here, if you see around, we have 11 brand, major brand we have. So in this, what is the specialty when you ask, I would say, suggest you biryani. We have plenty variety of biryani, like 6 variety of biryani. So I will tell the brand, so you will know more about that one, okay? So like Dan is we have, Australian Nation we have, and we have Sharif Bhai, Nizam we have. So everything is different tasters, okay?
But all under one kitchen, one roof, one kitchen.
Same kitchen we are doing.
All of them.
So the same we have like Momopoli we have, and Bomb Burger. So when you have a, when you walk in here, you will have a good experience, because everything at one place. That will be good for you to take away or whatever. Take away is our main concept, and as well as online platform also we are doing in Suki and Zomato. So everything you can come and you can do. So mainly what I can say means hygiene in English, I can say 100% more than
100%. It kind of looks very clean actually,
yes.
Packaging.
It's more hygienic than five star. We are maintaining that.
That's
so
very good.
What in that way experience for me. Really, I'm saying this is a very good experience what I'm gaining here. Yes, we have plenty of brands. So we are getting more knowledge from them. Nizam, what are the famous dishes we are making in here, how they are making in their own kitchen, COK kitchens, and we are getting masala from them. So I got more experience in there, and whoever in their shops, they are well trained. Because we will have a training like week 2 times, if they are making mistake again and again, we are rectifying that one from the app. When we receive the complaint, everything we are rectifying that. So in that way, we are.
So you see, it's a good future, and we'll have many more apps.
Definitely, we have a good future in that. Now walk in, then only you will know what is the feel you get. The special manager here, the chefs over here, and had a good walkthrough of the place itself, and also ordered the food. After taking back something home, I think I had a complete experience, and I feel this is one of the very, very good concepts, and I'm definitely looking forward to ordering from here, and looking to kind of pick up food at any given point of time, because I think 24/7 is what I think I heard, some orders, you can order. And I'm sure this is something that is a unique concept. We're going to have it, becoming more popular. I urge all of you guys to look to order from the Kitchens At, and definitely you have the best experience, because they do maintain quality and hygiene, which is what we are all concerned about. And of course, the food taste from all the good brands, we are always getting it. Thanks for watching this video, guys. Keep looking for more updates from me. Cheers.